MATLAB Test helps you develop, manage, analyze, and test MATLAB applications. MATLAB Test offers four new key capabilities for MATLAB developers: a code quality dashboard, a MATLAB Test Manager, advanced code coverage, and equivalence testing. The MATLAB Test Manager allows you to view all your tests and test results for your project in one place. You can organize and manage tests by grouping, saving, and running custom test suites via test tags or test selectors. For instance, the Depends On test selector helps you run targeted tests to verify a specific source file or folder. The test results are persistent across MATLAB sessions, so you don't have to rerun all the tests every time you revisit the project. Instead, you can focus on a subset of tests required to verify your current code edits. MATLAB Test also offers advanced coverage metrics, such as condition, decision, and modified condition decision coverage, on top of statement and function coverage already offered in MATLAB. The code coverage report provides you detailed information regarding each coverage metric. Equivalence testing, also referred to as back-to-back testing, is a technique used to ensure integrity of any code transformed from MATLAB using products such as MATLAB Coder, Embedded Coder, or MATLAB Compiler SDK. For instance, you can verify that Python code generated using MATLAB Compiler SDK is producing the same output as the original MATLAB code, or you could verify equivalence of C++ code generated by MATLAB Coder, and even get a code coverage report for the generated C++ code. Bringing this all together is the code quality dashboard, which is an overall graphical view of code quality metrics that help you determine the health of your project. The metrics include static code analysis, MATLAB code coverage, test results, and requirements linked using the requirements toolbox. Explore the links below to learn more about MATLAB Test.